Watch out. The rebels might be here already. I'm just gonna take a look around. Yeah, I'll keep an eye out. There's a little cave over there. Can't hide from me. Another token for my collection. A bit of sightseeing.
That's the hunters.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet.
Got back.
Waiting on
Let's
Cobra
just keep
eight.
This quiet as long as we can.
What the?
Hey, saw something. Hey, they're here!
They're spotting!
There is no way out!
Try it!
Getting touchy, huh?
This ends now! Got them! Come on, please!
Moving now!
touch the area. I found them!
That's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Sounds good. Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then. How about you? That's two.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
Found you. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
There's our faucet.
One trident coming up. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt?
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
Let there be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. Alright, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. Alright, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like a fail.
No one does, love.
Right.
All right, let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Just missed us.
Go, go, go!
Son of a bitch!
Look around, people! Fan out! There's no escape! Take them!
dog.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short controlled burst means.
All right.
Lost. Wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. Anywhere else out there. Now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, just be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
Solves forces.
Here we go.
Shall we?
Yeah, I'm in. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell? You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.